Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Los Alamitos Racecourse Thoroughbred here on opening day. It's Thursday, July the 6th, 2017. Gonna look at the sixth race from Los Al, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. It's opening day from Los Al. It's good to see another racetrack other than San Anita in Southern California for the time being. I personally really don't like these really long 6-7 month meets because they get so boring at the end or the midway through. It's always good to change. I think it's insanity to run 6 months straight at one race course, but like I said, it's good to be somewhere else for the next 2 weeks, then somewhere else after that for the next 6 weeks. So you're going to have some good races coming up in Southern California. The sixth race is a nice one from Los Al. It's a starter allowance race, purse $19,000. It's for fillies and mares, 3-year-olds and upwards, never start for a claim price of $1,250 or less in 2016 or 17, and have since not won a claiming start or optional race exceeding $12,500. We have a field of 8 horses going the distance of ground of 1,600 meters or 1 mile on the Los Al Oval, the outer portion of the oval they use, of course. And remember, it's the longest stretch in North America. My top pick in this one, I like the number 7 horse, number 7, Private Terrace. I'm going to go 7-4-6-2 in the superfecta. 7-4-6-2 super. My top pick, number 7, Private Terrace. 5-2, Irvin Roman is on this 5-year-old mare out of Sky Terrace. Most recently, source I started on the 2nd of June at Santa Anita Park. Mile 16th in a handicap for $10,000. Horse in second by length that day. He set the pace most of the race and then got caught right the wire, or right before the wire, whatever. A disappointing beat, but he ran his heart out that day, or she ran her heart out. I think coming to this race course, this horse should have a lot better of a run. Start before, and plus lesser weight should help also. We have the 5-pound apprentice bug rider, so instead of carrying 124 pounds, only carrying 119, which is great. It's a lot less than he carried last time out. Start before Santa Anita, April 30th, at 1 mile and a handicap for $12,500. Horse won by length that day. Sat second most of the race, kind of dueling, actually, but got the lead in the straightaway and took off clear. Very easy walk in the park that day after he got the lead. And then April 9th, the Santa Anita, mile 16th, claiming 10. Horse finished 5th by 9 1/4 lengths. Pace early on, then kind of hit the wall in the straightaway. Disappointing beat, but, he couldn't conserve the pace or the speed. Like I said, this horse has a lot of speed here. Expect him to go to the lead. I expect him to run like his March 10th run on a lead all throughout and just kept opening up. He started here at Los Al in the past. He's 4-2 over this oval, so he likes it. Good weight here. Watch out for this one to run a big one. So to recap my bets for the 6 from Los Alamitos Thoroughbred, going to go with the 7 horse. Going to go 7-4-6-2 in the superfecta. So good luck to all, and follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5.